Hi everyone, I'm Jill.
I'm Alice.
And we are at Long Wharf. It's a little bit after 11:30, so we are at peak king tide today.
And you might hear some extra seagulls squawking around, but it's a pretty peaceful feeling king tide.
That's right.
King tide, also known as a wicked tide, wicked high tide. Here in Boston, is a 1.5 to 2 feet higher than usual.
Right, higher than your daily average tide. And if you pan out, you can see that the sea is actually pretty calm, right? There's no waves, it's pretty flat. So we're not getting that additional wave action that is what makes it the kind of king tide that makes people come out and splash around. The interesting thing is king tides are unrelated to climate change, but they're really, they give us a glimpse into the future, right? So Climate Ready Boston tells us that we are going to experience this kind of flooding on the daily by 2070.
Right, so a king tide is just related to the full moon and its distance and how it affects tides, and we had a big enough moon or an aligned moon that we had an especially high tide today because of the full moon last night. But what's interesting is that if this is a daily high tide in 2070,
right,
then a king tide in 2070 comes to like here, maybe higher, and then
at storm surge,
this is a really scary thing. And it's also one of those things, if you're not out at Long Wharf very often, it's kind of underwhelming.
Right.
But Boston has a 10-foot tidal drain, so to see the water splashing up here,
it's pretty impressive.
It's impressive. Yeah. It's not what it feels like when you're out here on a low tide.
And we're on the Harborwalk, so this is the public area, the public access space where people walk along the waterfront.
Right.
So it's pretty important. And if it's flooded, those are the kind of conversations that we're starting to have, right? Our feet are getting wet. I am not wearing the proper shoes. Alice is totally more prepared than I am, per usual, with her galoshes.
Her obsessed with rain boots.
So this is what we can experience along the waterfront. It's Waterfront Wednesdays.
Yep. So today you can watch our brand new Waterfront Wednesday and learn about the Harborwalk and its history, or you can flash back